Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south.
Everybody, yeah. Everybody, yeah. Let's get into it, yeah. Get stoned,
come on.
Get it started,
come on.
Get it started,
yeah.
Get it started.
Let's get it started,
ha.
Let's get it started.
Here we are in Minehead, about a 3 hour drive. We're on a road called Northfield Road, which is where we've been told to park. Jeremy's there, he's raring to go. We've lost the other four. We've got two of them, we've got a few of their bikes anyway, so beautiful day, it's about 18 degrees. Sunny, a bit very hilly on the way in. Well, we managed to find each other. We were at different ends of the same road, which is a pretty impressive start. There's Rich with his skeleton outfit on. Not sure why. Jeremy looks like he's in the Tour de France. There's Lee. Patrick's about to get undressed, so I'll keep filming. Well, here we are at Minehead Seafront. Journey begins officially. It's a pretty nice seaside town. Here's the boys. Jeremy, of course. How you feeling? Perfect, there you go. Yeah, we finished apparently. So wishful thinking going on there. This is it. I don't know. Sorry, mate. Hello.
I just managed to say something extremely rude.
Oh, okay.
Everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked. Get started. Get started. Get started. Fair to say, we are suffering a little bit at the moment. That was a long climb up there. And we are earning our money at the moment. We're about two thirds of the way there now. We've come inland and we're heading up there, up onto the moor. Yeah. What was that like, boys?
Oh, it's just walking apart.
That's right, any opinion?
Do it again. Yeah, let's go down and go back up again.
Okay.
Yeah, right.
That was awful.
That was about a
granny thing, you know. Saying that though, I think it's a hell of an achievement what we've done.
Yeah.
Because I mean, it's a lot worse than what I expected.
Yeah, me too.
I thought it was going to be heavy, yeah, but it's a lot worse than what I expected. Yeah. And there was us worrying that we didn't think it was hard enough.
Going to be hard enough. And
oh, this has got to be the low point of the ride. This is just excruciating. I'm on video, by the way. We're up at 1500 feet. We've had a continuous climb since Lynmouth, and all our legs are absolutely killing us. And it's actually raining a bit as well, which is probably a good thing. But we're going to make it. Are you alright, mate?
Yeah, wonderful. Couldn't have been better. Loving it.
Well, here we are in Exford, in the bed and breakfast. It's very nice, very commodious. I seem to have ended up with a single room, which is very nice. I'm very lucky. I feel a bit lonely, actually, after a day with all the boys. But I'm going to catch up and go out for a beer in a second. That's the view out over the gardens. So we made it, our first stage, 32 miles, some of the hardest riding I've ever done, certainly. I think the hardest ride I've ever done. So a real test, it felt like, but we got all that sponsorship money that we're grateful to you all for. So I suppose we had to work for it. And so far, we definitely have. Thank you. Really? Cool. Let's get it started here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started here. Lose control, a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get it ahead, just jump into it. But hear about it, the P's will do it. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid, get started. Smile! That's a great start to the day, though, isn't it? Here we are, just about to start the descent into Minehead now, really. Pulling him to feet up. We're going strong. Yeah. How many have we done then?
Right. 20 on today.
Yeah, 20.